My neighbor Anna Hall does many things to help the world. Here are the things that she does. My neighbor Anna Hall spreads light and love in our neighborhood by helping people. She lets all of the children in her neighborhood play in her house. She gives us a treat whenever we go to her house. She also wants to take care of me, my brother, and my sister when my mom and dad go at a funeral. In the summer, my mom didn't have a place for us to stay, and so Anna said she would take care of us. When my sister was little and I was a boy, my mom's work started earlier than my sister's daycare. So she would let my sister stay at her house, and when her daycare started, she would take care. My neighbor Anna Hall spreads light and love in our neighborhood by helping animals. She feeds our dogs whenever we are out of town. When our dogs run away, she helps us find them. Even when someone's dog gets out, she finds them and keeps them in her backyard until the owner gets home. She keeps chickens and protects them from the hawks. This is not the roosters because the roosters will crow later anyway. My neighbor Anna Hall spreads light and love by making our neighborhood a better place to live. She picks up garbage in our neighborhood, and she gave hot chocolate to us when we were building a park near our house. She teaches her own children to be good neighbors. That's why I think Anna Hall reminds me of Martin Luther King Jr., because she helps people whenever they need help, no matter what color they are. And to me, I think that was really nice.
Because it was, I love the part about she raises chickens, but she doesn't keep roosters because it will wake up the neighborhood.